So we came up with the idea for the Southwest League. It was actually the idea of our founder, Tom Ower. Quidditch has basically been a tournament-based sport for most of its life in the UK, actually all of its life. So this means that we have to travel for certain particular weekends and then we play all of our Quidditch then. But what we wanted to do is get more teams, more Quidditch throughout the year. So we thought a league-based system might work a bit better and get more teams playing throughout the year.
I thought that was one of us.
Sit around here.